guys, this is me, Christoph, aka Jake, and we're going to be doing the homicide. By the way, Jamie Lee's boss isn't doing this video, and I don't know who Jamie Lee is, but anyway,
Jamie Lee is my best friend.
Our best friend.
Yeah. Just to let you know.
I accidentally said Jamie Lee, because I was thinking about her, because we're BFFs, but not as much as me and LPS boss.
Yeah, we're a really good
LPS boss is going to be doing this video today. She's going to be doing with her our toys. I'm going to be doing the homeless life. Yeah, guys. This is the story of our homeless life. So, hope you enjoy. Oh, yeah.
I'm just going to sit down. I can't believe we're homeless.
And I'm Quincy. Quincy, and I'm homeless. Harley Quinn's daughter. Like, seriously, I'm actually Harley Quinn's daughter. Yeah. Isn't that just crazy?
Beep beep.
Shut up, Quincy. Just shut up.
Coming back.
Oh, can I over here? Julie, can you be in my video? By the way, guys, my YouTube channel is a little way, but I'm not actually part of the little club. I would have millions of subscribers, but I know. Maybe.
It's not a little club, have a lot of subscribers.
Yeah.
Hello. Hey, Cindy, why don't you jump in the room? Nah, I don't want to.
Okay, sorry if you hear Jamie, by the way.
Yeah, I'm just playing a weird game.
Yeah, that Cindy's going to get married.
Okay. Yeah,
yeah. We are actually homeless right now, and nobody. We can't even rob places now.
Oh no!
That's just so bad.
I kind of doing the housework for these. Hey, Beast, I gotta go. Oh, I gotta let Beast know. I'll be back. When she was dressed.
We're just gonna get Joker. Bye, guys, I'm actually just getting Joker ready. This is his Joker. Yeah, so we're getting his clothes on. We actually use it hard to hard spin. So, guys, I'm actually gonna pause the video. Okay.
Here she comes! Everyone! Move your car back.
Okay, back.
Stand over here.
Alright, guys. Joker!
Not really.
Yeah.
Here she comes.
And we're homeless. It's not so bad. Ow. The garbage fell on my head.
Yeah.
That is sore.
Cindy, she shall take over the wedding. Guys, don't say that, sis. I'm not going to take over your wedding. Yes, you are, sir, and you aren't invited. I'm still going. Because how come they were invited? No, we weren't. You told us about it. That's right, we're going. Oh, someone get me my
Mommy.
Carriage. What? Here you go. Here's a carriage. Oh, I got it.
What is it, sweetheart? Come on. Yeah, why are we out in the streets?
It's Gabby, but how is it?
Because we didn't have any money and our house got stolen. So we can't live in there anymore.
And oh, that's not fair. What happened to Joker then?
I thought we were in a castle. Somebody just destroyed the castle, basically. So, I've kind of found enough money to get us a caravan. A caravan? Oh my. Guys, I'm gonna actually pause this for you, okay? Okay, guys, we're back. This is our messy caravan. Yeah, we just moved in, you stupid idiot. Yeah, whatever.
We're letting them move.
Hey, I'm naked.
It's naked poison ivy. Because Emma had to steal her clothes.
Yeah, because they wear
Hunter's clothes, yes. But we're not using her. Yeah, not using
her. I know what poison ivy can wear.
Okay then. Even though it's not poison ivy colours.
Oh.
Do you have all my stuff ready?
Yes, madame.
You better have that really pretty one by the ones you give to her husband.
And my blanket. What is she gonna give something to
the groom?
The groom, and it makes her of him. Of her instead.
Have you got my really pretty pink thing?
I know it should be blue, but no, I like pink. I do like pink.
Yes, madame.
We have everything. Oh, here's a
throw away.
Here's a seat. Thank you. So I have something. Let's get a second. My sister has that outfit I need. I'm so jealous.
What are you, is it Sunday to try to take over the wedding?
Mm-hmm. Not Cinderella. Sunday.
So you're making all of them have your sisters?
Yeah.
Because wearing their old outfits?
Yeah.
Wait, how is Cinderella going to change her outfit?
Well, who shall see?
I don't have any other Cinderellas,
so I don't think I have an old red one. Same with Snow White. I don't think I got all of them.
We forgot to bring all of the shoes and clothes.
That's how I got poison ivy to wear some of them.
And she's gonna bring them over, and she's gonna look like.
Cause somehow she got her plant garden.
Her plant home took it away from her.
Yeah, somebody wants plants.
You should look at me.
Why is she in the feet with straight sets?
I'm poison me. And I'm poison.
I poison everyone.
Poison you!
She should be part of your game of poison Sunday. The Cinderella.
I will catch you.
Well, we're in my room, so.
They just all giant people.
No, stop it. You're not in my game.
You will be soon. I will be soon.
Cindy, I think you should get some sleep. We're gonna go into our room.
Okay, bye.
Bye, Cindy. See you in the morning. Good morning, it's a wedding. When Cindy was asleep.
Girls, wake up, wake up.
Girls. Okay, okay. Who's in here? Yeah, okay, yes, it's then.
Is she going to steal an outfit?
Mm-mm. In water. Poison her.
Poison Ivy should be in that then.
Oh.
Ivy.
Before you're making a video.
Yeah, just fix it.
Okay, we're gonna bring all the stuff over.
Is your video on?
Yeah, I accidentally left it on. Here's some more stuff. Oh, hey guys. Somebody took my plant house off of me, so I have to let it for you. Oh, hey guys, I'm Poison Ivy. Poison Ivy, I'm Poison, and I'm Ivy. That's how I love plants, because it's poison. And ivy is poison! Is it?
Yeah, poison ivy's a poison plant.
Yeah.
Ivy.
Emma, if you're allergic to it, that's even worse.
What?
And if you're allergic to poison ivy, you have to stay far away from it. Because it's really bad for people that are allergic to it.
Poison ivy! Poison ivy! Poison ivy, poison ivy.
try and get this all set up? Because, like, seriously. It's not the homeless life anymore. Somebody's probably going to take a caravan off of us. Hey, I've got a diary that you could have. I took it from Lake Penthouse.
It's purple. Evil purple.
It's evil purple. Raven Queen. Oh, that smells nice.
I know because I cleaned it out.
Smell that, guys. Smell it. I've been doing this radio for 10 minutes.
Well, you only have 4 minutes left.
Okay. Okay, guys, we're only going to do a few episodes of this.
Yeah.
So, I'm going to pause it and get this all.
The next day.
This video, guys, that's it, only episode 1. So I hope you like and subscribe to LPR's Boss. And we'll okay. That's LPR's Boss over there. LPR, say hi to them.
Hi.
So, guys, that's the end of this video. I hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you all next time. Goodbye. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.